Recently, I was in a store in Las Vegas and saw a jacket that I wanted, but it was $7,000, and I just could not force myself to spend that on a jacket, so I said, you know what? Let's make it ourselves, but make it cooler. I found this black denim, and then I started to bleach it out in the sink. I wanted to create like a marble dye pattern, which I ended up loving. I'm using denim and leather that I already had because I didn't want to spend the cash on this project. I started by creating the pattern, and then I cut out all of my fabric and got ready to start sewing it together. I clipped all of my curves, and then I pressed everything nice, flat, and beautiful. Metal zippers can be kind of finicky, so I had to take out some of the teeth to make sure it was the right length, and then I sewed them into the jacket, created these really cool little pockets, and I tried it on. Fit is looking exactly how I wanted. Then it was time to work on the sleeves, which I also really love. My favorite part about making my own clothing is sewing my label in. It is very gratifying. I like this jacket so much that I made it my sewing pattern of the month on my Patreon. It comes in sizes 00 to a 32 with a full video tutorial, and the link is in my bio.